This is now called Indian Church. It was long ago the Presbyterian Church for Stites, Idaho, and is possibly where John and Grace got married way back then in 1903.